European Union governments approve a plan to limit natural gas use during the winter to protect against further supply cuts by Russia. In Tunisia, early results suggest Tunisians have approved a new constitution, with 27.5% of voters taking part in the process. French President Emmanuel Macron arrives in Cameroon to gain support for measures against Russia. He will also visit Benin and Guinea-Bissau on his trip. And Russia says it will end cooperation with the U.S. on the International Space Station to develop its own orbiting laboratory.